Veteran actress Hema Malini's daughter Esha Deol is all set to get married on the 29th of this month at a temple in suburban Mumbai. The actress had got engaged to famous industrialist Bharat Takhtani on 12th February this year. After the engagement, Hema Malini had spoken about how she would want to have a lavish, yet a private wedding for her daughter. And in a refreshing break from the fraternity norm, the venue for the wedding is a temple in suburban Mumbai. "It is not possible to have the wedding at our home. We chose the temple because it is a perfect place for matrimony," said Hema in a recent interview. The following evening on June 30th, Hema and hubby Dharmendra will host the wedding reception at a luxury hotel. Well, looks like this is going to be a big fat monsoon wedding.